drift invertebrates are essentially insects that drift through the rivers and estuaries. They serve as a vital food source for threatened and endangered fish species. Some examples include mayflies, stoneflies, and caddisflies.
So Reclamation is interested in quantifying drift invertebrates in estuaries and rivers so that we can understand what's going on with the food web in the areas that we're restoring. We work on reconnecting floodplains and restoring wetlands, and those habitats are really important for recovering native fish.
Some of the limitations for quantifying drift invertebrates is, number one, the sheer size of the system we're dealing with. The Sacramento-San Joaquin system is very large. Trying to determine where these fishes are going to be and at what time, and then layering that upon what invertebrates are available to those fish at that time is a challenge.
Some of the current limitations with monitoring drift invertebrates in rivers are high velocities and different substrates and higher turbidity than they encounter in the marine environment where they have systems where they're able to quantify drift invertebrates. So we've worked collaboratively with other agencies to try to design a challenge that will result in us being able to detect, count, and identify the different macroinvertebrates that are in these habitats.
One of my hopes with the challenge grant process is that we actually get some viable technologies that can then help improve our ability to understand the Bay Delta system and how anadromous fish interact with the system